Happening right now, county police are investigating a shooting. It happened shortly after 9 o'clock on Wilson Avenue in Clairton. Police tell us they found a man with a gunshot wound to the back. He was taken to the hospital in critical condition. We'll keep you updated on this story as we continue to learn more.